So I'm gonna count to 10, and then afterwards I'll give you translation too. En, et, en, et, to, to, tre, tre. Fire. Fire. Fem. Fem. Seks. Seks. Syv. Syv. Otte. Otte. Ni, ni, ti, ti. All right, so now you'll get the translation too. En, it, one, to, two. Tre, three. Fire, four. Fem, five. Sex, six. Sue, seven. Order, eight. Ni, nine. T, 10. All right, so this is very basic. I think most of you already know it, but it's good to have. So, kind of quickly. En, to, tre, fire, fem, sex, su, ode, ni, ti. Practice that if you don't already know. All right, let's get to some bigger numbers. We have 11, 11, 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14. 15, 15, 16, 16, 17, 17, 18, 18, 19, 19, 20, 20. By the way, officially it's pronounced tyve, but we hardly ever say that. And also you notice the spelling here for 16 is sexten, but we pronounce it seisten. That's a little bit annoying, but that is some history. Seisten, that's how you say it. All right, with translation. Elve, 11. Twelve, 12. Tretten, 13. Fjorten, 14. Femten, 15. Seisten, 16. Sytten, 17. 18, 18, 19, 19, 20. Nice, nice, nice. So repeat that to yourself. And let's do it kind of quickly. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 2. Right? Pretty basic. Now, it's going to get a little bit bigger. Now you learn how to say, like, 21. You can also apply this rule to, like, 45 or 87, like, anything in that category. So it's opposite of English. It's like 1 and 20. So it's the same as in German. I know you guys have that too. So, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Very nice. Now, with translation. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Right? So this is like all the way up to 30. This is the logic. 1 and 20. And that's how you do it. You put like the small number first and then the big one. Right? Opposite of English. Let's do it fast. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. All right. That's going to get bigger, though. Yep. You see that. Like, some learners, actually all learners, you're having problems with numbers like 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. You often confuse them. And I get it. Now, there is some historical and technical reason behind that, the weird pronunciation, basically. I'm not going to get into that, but you have to learn it anyway. Have to learn pronunciation. So, fyrre, halvtreds, halvfjerds, firs, 90, 90, 100. You could actually say 100, but we rarely say that. I will pause it here, and we'll keep the rest for later. So, 40, that's the one, 40. 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. All right, let's have some translation. 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. All right? So, they might take some time to practice, but you gotta get them right, and don't mix them. I hear sometimes people say, like, hell fierce, like they take this hell and then they put it with fierce. That's not a thing, okay? So, separate them. 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Beautiful. Now, you got those big numbers, and obviously I'm not going to cover all numbers, because there's up to like a trillion, and you could say like 50,000 and stuff like that. But we'll just look at it this way. So 100, then you have 200, right? 200, 1000, 1000, and million, right? Good stuff. Notice how the pronunciation is a little bit different. You say million, and we are million, and we put the stress on the ion. We do that a lot in Danish. So 100, 200, 1000, million, huh? 200, 1000, million, right? And then you can practice with that. These are the basic numbers. I'll get back to them later, but we also need some examples on how you can use them. Okay, so I have examples from 1 to 20. That's how we're doing it. Jeg har en telefon. Jeg har en telefon. I have one phone. Sounds like a movie. Hun havde kun ét spørgsmål. Hun havde kun ét spørgsmål. She only had one question. Alright. Der er to kasser. Der er to kasser. There are two boxes. Vi gjorde det tre gange. Vi gjorde det tre gange. We did it three times. Han brugte 4 timer på det. Han brugte 4 timer på det. He spent 4 hours on it, like on doing something. Har du 5 kroner? Har du 5 kroner? Do you have 5? Imagine it says 5 in here. Do you have 5 kroner? Det tog 6 minutter. Det tog 6 minutter. It took 6 minutes. Right? More examples. Min ven har 7 katte. Min ven har 7 katte. My friend has 7 cats. Alright. Hun er 8 år gammel. Hun er 8 år gammel. She is 8 years old. Okay. Det er 9 grader. Det er 9 grader. It's 9 degrees. Jeg har inviteret 10 af mine venner. Jeg har inviteret 10 af mine venner. I've invited 10 of my friends. All right, nice, nice. Du har ikke 11 fingre. Du har ikke 11 fingre. You don't have 11 fingers. Cool. Vi mødtes 11:45. Vi mødtes 11:45. We met 12:15 or 11:15. Notice here that I write both, like I spell it 11:45, but I also write 12:15. And that's because usually when you hit like 12 or 13, you start to spell the word. You don't spell it anymore, you just write the number. Like, that's like how we normally do it. And also when we tell the time, we write it like that. So 12:15, like you could also say that, 12:15, 12:15. Hun er lige fyldt 13. Hun er lige fyldt 13. She just turned 13. Very nice. And then. Vi har 14 par. Vi har 14 par. We have 14 pairs. Something. Jeg kan se 15 træer. Jeg kan se 15 træer. I can see 15 trees. Han købte 16 gram sukker. Han købte 16 gram sukker. He bought 16 grams of sugar. Jeg bad om 17 kopier. Jeg bad om 17 kopier. I asked for 17 copies, like a document. De gik 18 kilometer. De gik 18 kilometer. They walked 18 kilometers. Det steg med 19%. Det steg med 19%. It rose by 19%. You just have to imagine something going up by a certain percentage. Det steg. It rose. It went up. Jeg tæller til 20. Jeg tæller til 20. 20. I'm counting to 20. All right. So that was a lot of examples. Now, if you're a member, of course, you can get this PDF. There'll be a link available for you. And then you can see all these and you can print them and put them on your wall and whatever you want to do. Right? Good with some examples. All right. Just gonna repeat this a little bit for all of you. So, en, or it's, usually say en, ikke? It is because you have nouns, so there's like en cat, and one cat, but it who's a house, so it's like that. En, to, tre, fire, fem, seks, syv, otte, ni, ti, elve, tolv, tretten, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 200, 1000, million. Right? So those are all the numbers for today.